Police have issued a warning after extremely dangerous chemicals were stolen from Boddington District High School over the weekend. Rebecca Johns joins us now from police headquarters. And Rebecca, police say the chemicals can cause severe burns and blindness.
That's right, Nerelda. The chemicals are extremely volatile. A cocktail of lithium, potassium, magnesium and even acid were among the few chemicals that were stolen. Now, police are warning they can react violently when placed in water and can cause severe injuries, including burns. And magnesium can also cause blindness when neat. Now, police hold grave concerns for the safety and welfare of anyone who may come in contact with the chemicals. And if you do, you're urged to seek immediate medical advice. Now, if you do come across these chemicals, they look like small rocks and they were stolen in jars of paraffin. If anyone knows the whereabouts of the chemicals or comes across them, contact police immediately. Nerelda.
Thanks, Rebecca. Rebecca Johns live there.